Championships. Second yesterday in the compulsory dance. They want to overturn that if they can. Yana Koklova, Sergei Novitsky with some blues and swing. Gorgeous. The untrained eyes, mine is, I just thought that was wonderful from start to finish.
Yeah, it's a superb performance really from them. The outfits, not my style, but they surely bring it off within the routine. Lovely opening spin, lots of difficulty within it, kept the rotation going, even from the open, going back into it with the change within the spin. He's great. Long, deep edges, they've got the height difference.
Tatiana Tarasova, really love that, no higher recommendation. Must be daunting for them. She's right at the end of the ring, rather sort of the presidential spot she sits in.
Yes, she does. But she does that very well.
She does that very well. The sort of goddess of dance.
Yes. I'm not sure. I mean, Ryan Joubert blew her a kiss yesterday from the end of his one of his step sequences, which are probably very appropriate. I think for them, though, that they'll be really pleased with that routine. The quality of all the elements was excellent, very much controlled. They really managing the elements and building up the technical mark. And she's got such great flexibility. It helps them in the lifts to do things that some of the other couples couldn't do. And it's clipped and assured, and it's almost like they're working within their capability, which is always a good thing to see because it helps you relax as the onlooker.
Especially after what we've seen before from Charlie, I have to say.
Yes.
I felt relaxed from the moment they came on the ice, which was a bit difficult after Charlie's nightmare. But it was great to see.
Yeah, I hope he doesn't hear me laughing. He probably won't hear what we do.
You're laughing with him in the end.
Yes. Yeah, it's not a laugh at all.
No.
It's one of those, could it get any worse than it did, moments. I like his technique. And we talked about the man being the lead. He so obviously is. Good stance, presentation and posture.
A couple from this very city. A lot of their fans, you could hear, were right here. Third in the Cup of China. Almost sure now they're going to be in the top two because White and Davis have lost a lot of ground.
And Alexander and Irina are doing the movements with them. The feeling, this is what we've been working at. You need to feel down there, a little softness there, quick. And the dancers today, their body strength is, if anything, a lot higher than it used to be. Their core body strength as dancers, very, very strong now.
Oh, huge marks. Absolutely huge marks. These are going to take them a real threat to...